Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to take you guys along with me through a day of eating. Get ready to see some basic meals, but that's how I like to eat. And then I get more creative for dessert. I'm just gonna give you guys kind of a little insight of what I eat in a day. It's just in the city. If you saw on my Instagram stories or my Instagram, I posted about going to BB Dakota and Jack by BB Dakota. They're like the same brand. Yeah, Jack. No, Jack. And then we went to like an Aveda event afterwards, and they gave us some really awesome stuff. So they gave us this like paddle brush, and I used it on Ellie. I haven't used it on myself yet, but she didn't complain. So that's like a really good sign that it's a good brush. And I should probably start using it more since my hair looks like, you know, a bird's nest. My hair looks like a bird's nest. So I should probably start brushing it before I start filming these things, but I kind of just wake up and start filming.
Yeah, you know, the next fashion trend was bird nest hair.
Bird nest hair. My friends, is the dry conditioner. Okay? Just take a look at that. Dry conditioner. This stuff is amazing. If you have hair like this, see that? That's like dry and it just like gets really knotty and like you can't run your hands through it. You know, like that thin, tangly kind of type of hair. This is a lifesaver, okay? I already used this. They used it on me that day. I used it yesterday. I used it on Ellie a little bit. Don't know if that's bad, but this stuff works. It's amazing. If you need something that make your hair a little bit smoother and nicer, this stuff, I'm telling you, it's amazing. And this is just air. This is just like hairspray. You know, but it smells good. All their smells are like amazing. I love them. First time I ever got my hair dyed was by like Aveda products. So I love Aveda. I trust them and they're amazing. So, and I also got a candle too. Let me see. Light the way. How cute is that? Should probably just hold it better. Light the way. And it smells like, honestly, all their products. So you can have it in your hair. You can light a candle. Aveda. Anyway, let's get back to this episode of A Day of Eating and my first meal Patrick made for me. So I will not be showing you how I make it. I'm pretty sure you guys can probably think about it. It's just an omelet. So you just take eggs and you cook it on your skillet until they're ready and then you eat them. Breakfast that I eat every single day, it is around 10 tablespoons of egg whites and then lots of spinach. I think there's asparagus in there. I usually have frozen peppers, but we ran out of peppers and onions so that I can have a little bit of carbs in the morning with my veggies. And then I'll have some avocado and the star of the show, coffee. So that's what my breakfast looks like. When I get to the gym, I will get a protein shake. It's just easier. I like the way that they make my protein shake. So I usually get protein with a little bit of oatmeal and water, and that's it. And I sip on that during my workout. So that's meal one for me. And like I said, you'll be seeing meal two at the gym. And then I'll catch you guys at meal three. But I'll probably film meal two. So I'll see you at meal two with my shake. Okay, bye. So I just spread that avocado and then it's avocado toast. And then just wait for it. So I didn't really measure out the avocado. This is just what I had left over from yesterday. It's pretty much probably half of an avocado. And I have a feeling that this egg is
mess it up.
Going mess it to up. Break.
No, you messed it
I did
up.
It. No, I did it.
I know.
So if you want to zoom in on this action right here. Ready? Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, that was not that great, but that's why I wake up in the morning for that and coffee. That, coffee, yolk, coffee, yolk, coffee. Ready to start our day? Ready to go? See you in the next clip. howdy. All right, we just got done training. We are going to pick up Ellie. She is with my mom, hanging out. And yeah, you guys just saw I've only had like two meals today. I'm going to go eat my third meal. So I will catch you guys in the next clip for meal number three. I can't wait. I know you can't wait. Okay, bye. Hello guys. We are back at home in my kitchen. It is super messy right now. So I'm just gonna show you guys this view of my kitchen with my pretty signs and my bags from the events I've been to this week. So yes, we are back home. I'm going to eat meal three and meal four. So I'll show you guys how I kind of combine two meals to get like caught up on my meals. Cause today I've kind of been running around and I have not had like a lot of consistent like timing for my food today. And usually I'm a little bit more timed with my food, like every 2 or 3 hours, like not to a T, but today has not been a very consistent timing day. So I am going to squeeze in two meals right now and I will show you guys that meal in a second. I am going to have some asparagus and some turkey meatballs that I prepped yesterday. All that's in these meatballs is just ground turkey. I think egg whites, some peppers, and that's like, and some garlic, and that's pretty much it. And you just roll it in a ball and you can either bake them. We put them on a skillet and just cook them in a tiny bit of olive oil and cooking spray, and they cooked up in about like 5 minutes. And yeah, we made a bunch of this, and then we just took the rest of our ground turkey and just cooked it up, and then you can just throw that in your omelets for extra protein or like whatever. Just eat it ground beef, make some tacos, whatever you're feeling. So I'm just going to heat this stuff up right now. And yeah, so this will be my third meal today, and then I'll show you my fourth in a little bit.
Bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, 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 did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it down, did it down? Down, did it, down, did it, down, did it, down, down, down. Are you down, 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 down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, 5 calories, 0 fats, and 1 gram of carb per serving, and that is for 1 teaspoon. I literally will just either put it all over it, or I'll just put some on the side and dip it on it. So I'm gonna start eating. I will catch you guys in the next clip for meal number 4.
Baby, believe me, I can love you just like that. I can leave you just as fast, but you don't judge me. Cause if you did, baby, I'd judge you too. No, you don't judge me. Cause if you did, baby, I'd judge you too. Cause I got issues.
Alright, so I just got done eating meal number 3. That was the turkey meatballs and asparagus. And now I'm going to make a protein shake. So this will be meal number 4. It's quick and easy, and it's gonna be packed with tons of nutrients and muscle building stuff. So I'm going to make this now. Here we go. All right. All right. So I just filled my cup up with ice. And now we're gonna use the coconut. One of them is hard, but I need you. I got issues. You got them too. Cause I got issues. So, this is the scoop. And I'm just gonna put it with this. Creatine. For your muscles. Got aminos and creatine to give you that boom muscle growth power.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's because I'm carving up right now.
That's all from that scoop.
It's all from that scoop. And then we're just gonna put a quarter of a banana. So I'm just gonna, I was gonna cut it, but why not just. And this banana is nice and all. So it's that much, should be good. I like to add this peanut butter to my shakes, the Jif, you know, protein powder. I'm sure you guys have seen this. This one's my favorite. I just like the taste of it compared to other ones. Don't even measure it. I just kind of pour it in. But I do around a tablespoon for my shakes, a little bit extra, you know. So we're gonna blend this shakey up real fast. We'll see how it tastes. Sorry, Ellie. Ellie does not like the blender. I did a little bit too much milk, but that's okay. I kind of like my milk, my protein shakes to be a little bit less on the less thicker side. I like them to be a little bit more drinkable. I've used Quest protein before, and that one can get really frothy and like thick, and it's just like gulping it down. But sometimes I make that perfect, and the salted caramel flavor is bomb. So that's usually my go-to during the summer. Yeah, this is my fourth meal. I'm having this protein shake, and I will catch you guys for my fifth meal. I'm gonna try it though real fast before my camera turns off. Sorry, I have too much stuff filmed on my camera, so I ran out of film. But I'm just gonna finish up my fourth meal. I'm gonna sip on this, and I will catch you guys in the next clip for meal number 5. See you then. Last night, I forgot to record my fifth meal. I recorded my dessert, but I forgot to record the fifth meal that I made. So I'm just gonna do it right now. I just got done doing a little bit of cardio at my house. I had like a treadmill. I just did some sprints. So that's why I'm a little sweaty. I love breakfast food. So you'll see that I eat a lot of eggs and breakfasty types of food. I can eat breakfast for every meal. It's just a really good way to get a lot of veggies in for me and protein. So I just throw it all in an omelet and eat it up. So Pat is getting that started for me right now. And I will show you guys what I eat for my fifth meal. But I do also tend to just kind of, it's easier for me just to kind of go to my basic meals that I like and enjoy. And I know that I'm hitting my numbers. So if this looks boring to you, I'm sorry, but I do get creative at least once a week with some kind of meal that me and Pat like to make. We'll make, we haven't been doing it recently, but we do like to cook and get creative with macro friendly types of meals. So we'll start doing that. Maybe we'll film a couple of fun meals, macro friendly meals. So I'm going to show you guys my fifth meal right now. Pat is just basically cooking up the asparagus because it takes the longest, and then we're just gonna throw some greens, some spinach, and then we have some turkey, ground turkey, like I prepped, and then egg whites, and then I'll probably have a real egg as well, a full egg, and a piece of bread, and avocado, and maybe a little bit of fruit. So I'll show you guys the finished product, but this is what I did eat last night for my fifth meal, and then I had the pancakes, which you'll see in the next clip. But yeah, sorry about that. I just totally forgot to record that, and then I was making pancakes, and I'm like, oh, oops. Right. So we have slices of avocado, a whole egg, avocado on toast underneath, getting boring, and then we have an egg white omelet with ground turkey, asparagus, maybe some peppers, and a green mix with like spinach, kale, and I did have a couple of strawberries with this last night. Alright, so we are making the last meal tonight, and that is Kodiak cakes, power cakes. These are so good, and we eat them basically every night. There we go. And we just mixed it with water.
Let's get personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide then. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Ship me your location, let's focus on communicating. Cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you.
I don't need nothing else but you.
Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you.
Alright guys, so that was my sixth meal, my final meal. That was my dessert. You know, I love dessert.
So
that is my dessert. We had some Friendly's yogurt caramel sea salt truffle ice cream and the Kodiak pancakes like I showed you. Two pancakes, so good. I can't wait to dig in. All right, so I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this full day of eating. If you did, please like and subscribe if you're not already, and scroll down and leave a comment if you have any questions, and I will catch you guys next time for our next episode. See you then, bye.